buddy. You down for something?
Damn, where I put it? Where the hell did I put it? Shit.
Hey, Holmes, you okay?
Yeah, Woozy left a message say I gotta go get Jizzy's phone after he made the call. Then I can ambush the meet and take down those baller pushers from Los Santos.
Hey, homie, you want me to roll with you?
Nah, this is a one-man job. I gotta stay real low-key. I was thinking about welding some shit together and making me a silencer.
You're fucking crazy, Holmes. You gotta get out of this ghetto mentality.
So what you thinking?
Let me show you. Check this out, Holmes. Here, take mine.
Where'd you get that?
Same place I bought my pants, Holmes. This is America.
Who's on the line?
Hi, I have an eating disorder, so I like to move to the West Coast.
No, that's so sad. Maybe you need a support with some care.
Yeah, maybe you should keep your finger out of your throat and eat a donut. 99% of the world wake up each day and eat dirt, and Queen Pukalot here can't keep a meal down?
Boo-hoo!
What do you expect, sympathy? This is Los Santos. People would give their right arm and left leg to live here. It's paradise, but you have to suffer to belong. You can't take the heat. Get out of the nuclear reactor. Next caller.
Yeah, I agree with that caller about the nuclear plant next to the project. You know, nature has a way of taking care of poor people. Tornadoes don't like poor people.
Right, like I don't do laundry. I'm liberated, independent, and I have three maids, all of them on less than minimum wage. I mean, poor people are so happy to work for me.
Especially when I help them unionize. Do you have a question?
Sort of. Hey, you know, I got the same name as you.
Yeah, okay. Oh, and it's a family name.
No, Mary. I was called Bruce by my parents, but I prefer Mary. It's much more.
Yeah, feminine.
No, biblical. Which, like, okay, I'm an atheist, but I love the Bible. I have 100 that I took from hotel rooms.
What's your question?
Well, as a mother and a fireman, I was wondering what you guys thought about diversity in America.
It makes me very nervous.
Well, you see, I'm heavily into diversity.
You ain't getting in.
Then and there is no hope, cause a nigga can't escape the games in the dope. Damn, and when it's black on black, that makes it shitty. Can't survive in the Compton City. And food less bit, cause when you grow up in the hood, you got to claim the sit. Gee, it's not that you want to, but you have to. Don't be your mark, cause niggas might lack you. Straight off the motherfucking block. Can't do a bustless, so they asses get.
Give me some room. Give me some room, bitch! It's that time of the week again. Your provider is about to make that special call. If I think for a moment that one of you hoes is hustling me...
You better make a bigger cut this week, Jizz. We running low, honey.
Shut up, bitch. I'm handling business.
Don't you even raise your voice at me,
asshole!
No,
shut up, bitch! You funky ass.
What a dick!
Hey, Jizzy, I need to holler at you.
Well, talk then, friend. I mean, that's all we ever do. Kind word here, wise saying there. Shit, I'm a walking book of proverbs.
No, you fucked up.
Come on, man. Hey, I get it wrong, you know? I'm imperfect, you know, like, hey, not a kind man, not a wise man, you know, not a smart man, but But dear Lord, I tried.
No, you fucked up when you trusted me, player.
Come on, baby.
Ass selling. Yay pushing. Piece of shit trash.
Oh, Lord. What y'all waiting on, huh? Somebody cap this nigga, man.
County recently. Unfortunately, the huge fire. Chocolate, listening to the same band over and over, and buying fractal artwork. Richard Burns is on the scene.
Wreck my shit!
10:37 in South Battery Point. Suspect left the.
Hey, Caesar.
Hey, dude, what's up?
I need you to meet me at Pier 69. We gonna take down the Loco Syndicate.
Okay, Holmes, you need some backup?
Nah, man, I got it covered.
You okay?
I hope not.
Focus.
Disadvantage of Los Santos. It is a real honor that I am as generous as I am. I remember when I was a little boy, my dear mother would ask me what I wanted to be when I grew up. And I said, Mom, I want to be a saint. It's a great opportunity. The Big Smoke Orphanage teaches kids important skills. I was an orphan. I struggled. I saw friends make mistakes and get pulled from the path of righteousness. But now, thanks to the generosity of a great man like me, kids is gonna be safe. Big Smoke, baby! Remember the name.
In crime news, Asian gang trouble in San Fierro is on the rise, with problems developing between Chinese triad gangs and Vietnamese gangs. A government official released this statement.
All top quality pieces. Have fun. Best not to mention where you got that, okay? There are cultists everywhere, friend.
Oh, get a real hobby, like pretending to be someone on TV. Next, caller.
Hey, it's me again.
You?
Come on, man. Tell the people about the desert. How come there's something missing, huh? A map with things missing ain't a real map, and that's what they feed us. Well, that, female hormones and a water supply.
I hear you on that.
Well, I'll call back when I got proof. You better not be tracing this call.
I don't trace calls. Everything in life should be anonymous. I tell my various partners that all the time. Rick from Blueberry Acres, what do you think?
Islam.
I couldn't. You and I have a lot in common. Vivian is calling in from Carson City and wants to talk about crop circles.
Oh, wow. I never thought I'd actually make it on the show.
Is that because you have a girl's name? Here's a conspiracy. Your mom hates you.
Holy shit, how'd you know that?
Next caller.
Wait a minute, I go to a lot of demonstrations. We got religious pamphlets. None of them think anything about the aliens.
Try reading between the lines. And if that doesn't...
Okay, I guess you're right. Go wrong. It all depends how you look at things. Any race fans out there? Hey, football fans, soccer fans, go home! We don't want you here! Your game is terrible, and we don't win at it!
Let's go.
Where I'm from, there's nothing more exciting than getting shit-faced and going deaf in 110 degrees and watching cars going in circles for several hours. Yeah!
Hey, Hey, I think that's what it's all about. That and putting a lot of stickers on your car, buddy.
Yeah, that really gets on my nerves. I mean, I'm a bald man. My wife left me because and half the cars are sponsored by baldness.
Castrodon Team Racing?
Yeah, what in the name of my mother's cat is that all about? I mean, racing team.
Hey, Holmes, I'm up here. Go around the back.
Hey, man.
Nice job getting that phone message. What's up with Jizzy?
Dead. So what's the plan?
T-Bone Security got here real early. They got men on the roofs watching over the pier. Hey, okay. Yeah, I see you. That was Woozy's boys. They're in place. Look down by the side entrance.
Shit, they heading up to the roof.
Shit! Mina, we're gonna have to take out T-Bone's men on the rooftop before this whole gig blows wide open. Shit, they walked right into it. One of those Triad boys is down. Hey, there's still some on the left, CJ.
Man, my bussing was tight.
Here comes T-Bone.
And here's that Snake Rider. Look at that fool, hanging out with the ballers like they was lifelong pals. Something ain't right. Where's Torino?
Chopper inbound!
That's gotta be Torino. Oh, shit. He'll see the bodies on the rooftops.
It's too late, man. He's tripping out, Holmes.
Smoke grenades? So much for a surprise. Come on, we gotta take these fools right now.
Trying to start something there?
You want to get shut up, huh? Bitch, huh? You gonna stay cool, man.
Hang there, CJ.
This, huh? Had to get ugly, huh? This heat, what you gonna do now?
Mendez, I see you, Rifa motherfucker!
Hey, Ryder, Shermhead asshole, where you think you going?
Can't stop me.
He's headed for those boats.
Don't worry about it, I got this.
You pinchy bastard!
Garden with Maurice, only on WCTR.
Mom! Josh just broke the vodka bottle on your nightstand!
Christy!
Oh, what's up, Ryan?
Fuck this off!
I'm a motherfucker!
difficult to maintain a loving exploratory sex relationship with your husband and counter the temptations to kill your own children.
I love my family. What can I do?
Sometimes you need a helping hand. Send the right message about values.
Sup, Caesar?
Hey, you okay, Holmes? You watch for the people with binoculars.
Yeah, I'm good. I think. Listen,
now,
you guys better clear out. The cops gonna be all over the spot in a minute.
Sure thing. See you back at the garage.
Anxiety, depression, and lack of self-confidence that comes with living a new life in the suburbs. It's safe and non-addictive. After all, what could be habit-forming about a pill that makes you feel better all of the time? If you're feeling like nothing matters, unemotional, and gaining weight, why not regain your confidence with Grin?
The most boring show with a brand new host. Entertaining America with Laszlo.
Welcome to Entertaining America. This is Laszlo. I gotta say it, pardon me, but don't call it a comeback. I've been here for years, just unemployed. But I'm back, running the media. God, I love this West Coast vibe. Everybody here is so laid back and lazy. I'm here with a man who gets paid to talk for a living. It's incredible. What a concept. He's called a rapper. Oglock, how are you?
Oglock? It's OG Loke. OG Loke. You hear me, player?
Yes, of course. I hear you. You're only a few... Probably not late.
The sun, giver of all life. The Mayans worship the sun. Then they disappeared without a trace. Don't let this happen to you. The fact is, if you spend time in the sun, you're almost certain to die. All leading medical practitioners have determined sun exposure causes cancer and heartburn.
I'm an expert. Going in the sun is as dangerous as smoking or living too near a nuclear power station.
Oh no, not chemo again.
No, never again with Tropicarcinoma.
Keep out the sun's dangerous rays with Tropicarcinoma. It's a unique blend of coconut oil, zinc, aluminum, boron, magnesium, and other volatile metals to neutralize the sun's rays and form a chemical shield. It's just great for the skin and the IQ. Tropicarcinoma.
I'm a lifeguard and I love Tropicarcinoma. I even coat my eyeballs and digestive tract. I'm white as a sheet and shooting blanks. I feel great about myself, and that's important.
A friend of mine asked me, why spend time in the sun if it's dangerous and you don't want to tan? And I just...
All virtually legal and above board. Works well in a crowded area. I didn't sell you this, right? Wise choice, sir. Wise choice. See you again soon.
They say beauty is skin deep, but what about the energy? I have inflicted a lot of pain in my time, and some of it was really beautiful.
For those who really know what it takes to be beautiful, Herr Gruber Spa.
You are nothing. Do what I say.
After running residential facilities in Germany, Switzerland, and then Brazil for many years, the renowned German beautician, scientist, and disciplinarian has come to San Andreas. At Herr Gruber Spa, you'll be taken to a whole new level.
Have you not read the book? Strength, good, weakness, bad, 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 bad.
We won't pretend it doesn't hurt, but these days... It's dignity when you're thin. You'll never see people so skinny, happy, and undignified as when they leave our spa. Herr Gruber Spa. Herr Gruber Spa.
And huh? You got scraps, huh, bitch?
What's up?
The cash is leaving Los Santos again.
Gonna have to let this one slide, man. Got too much shit on my plate.
Lunatic! Your vehicle appears to be in the way.
Get a shot kick later, perhaps.
Carl, it's Woozy. I've got some information for you.
Hey, Woolsey, what's the business?
My man found that van you were looking for by the helipad downtown.
In Torino?
Yep, he's there. Apparently he's about to take some merchandise and cut up a helicopter. They've already started loading boxes.
Something about Torino don't add up. Holler back if you hear something. Just got jacked.
Night for the products we consume. Some are even so dedicated to our happiness they carry products in the moon shoved inside themselves. You go to the phones. Yes, we do.
I can't believe you actually recommended we go to Barbados on our honeymoon. It was revolting.
What did you say? Whoa, you ass. Give me that. Stay the fuck out my way.
The plastic surgery, or the glory hole theme park.
There, the glory holes aren't theme parks, I can tell you. It's violent and bloody and authentic. What are you scared of? You wimps! Give me a call! Someone! Please! Hello, you're on Wild Traveler. Where are you?
I'm on a cliff.
How romantic.
I want to jump.
I know.
I'm hungry for something different.
Zebra Bar. Get the fever.
I was always eating fudge, but I wanted to snack on something else.
The front is white and pure. The back is dark and naughty.
Female sports enthusiast or self-defense practitioner.
No ID required, friend.
And a t-shirt that says,
hope you kick some ass.
Ladies, tired of
the revolution is coming.
Cat all the time. Man, his hair be fly. So I had to grab him. I said, look here, homie. How you get your hair all greasy and fly and shit like that? He told me about Lustrious. I said, well, look here, man. Can I borrow some? You see how mine had turned all red and fell out in the back? He gonna look me dead in my eye. It was like, look here, brother. You got to get your own.
Lustrious gives you the juice. Wet.
Got your throat.
Lustrious. Hair care products. Side effects may include coughing, boobling, hurling, glamorous. Enjoy.
Hey man, who's this?
You're a fucking hero down in L.S. I just spoke to my cousin.
Not with my people, I ain't. Shit's still fucked up. Man, I got homies I used to run with that turn they back on me over this.
Yeah, well, what are you gonna do, huh?
Fucking Ryder, man. That was my homie. And I killed him.
Fucking midget deserved it, eh? Little lasso tried to bang your sister, you know that?
No. For real? Shit. Maybe you right then, man, but...
Cheer the fuck up! You're going soft on me, man. You did something good, eh?
Yes, you did. But this isn't over yet.
What you mean?
Well, your former friends have a factory. And the way I see it, if you take that out, you will have put them out of business for good.
Yeah.
CJ.
Who is this?
I work for Woozy. He told me to call you.
Alright, what's up?
I'm rigging a car with explosives so you can take out the crack factory. Drop around the garage downtown.
Cool. I'll be at you in a minute.
Get out of the way!
I'm having this car.
I eat German food, I practice French adultery, and I weigh as much as Vatican City. I'm an American.
Okay, you're a nut.
Get off our show. Mary, would you please stop lying?
Oh.
Someone lost their shirt.
Excellent. You take stupid people's money. I love it. Very capitalist. Hey, Brian, what's your concern?
I did really well in the 80s, but the 90s are proving to be a real drag. Terrible. The recession is kicking my ass. Everyone I know is giving up recreational drug use. And the president is doing my head in.
The 80s were really a materialistic time.
I know. I'm a shallow person. Drown me. Look, we need a movie star to be president. It works. They're the best liars. They do it professionally.
Well, so do all politicians. Next caller.
Yeah, I want to talk about C4.
Hey, man, is it ready?
She's all set. Get in. She's packing enough to take out that crack lab.
Separation and disillusionment is the American way.
I've wired
it
in
works.
A delay timer to give you time to get out.
Cool. Good look.
Porno is the exploitation of women.
Some people want to be exploited, like factory workers. Others want to be degraded. I mean really, really degraded. Like a liberal having his way with you. God, it makes me feel so dirty.
Moving swiftly on from my wife. You're on I Say, You Say, and what's your pleasure?
Yeah, this is Brad. I'm really into pleasuring myself.
Good grief!
Well, that's my business, but I feel discriminated against. Not only can I not practice my hobby in the privacy of my own garden or car, but my movies are rated as pornographic. I mean, let me ask you a question. Threesome,
you know,
right?
Well, that's where our problems start.
Yeah.
Well, right. I rent a movie with two chicks and a dude, and it's called a porno. People look at me like I'm some sort of creep. But it's natural. But I rent a movie with two dudes and a chick. It's all in French. Probably wins awards. Called an art house love triangle. But it's revolting.
No, you're revolting. Get off the airwaves.
Hey, some local bastard is blasting on our homeboys. Get out there and kill the fool.
WCTR News. We distort, you can't retort. Breaking news. Is skateboarding turning your son gay? Also, San Fierro has been hit by 1/10 scale chaos recently following a series of mini terrorist attacks. Tiny techno terrorists are suspected. More on that story as it comes in. A district attorney is facing a long jail sentence.
Have I missed something here?
Yeah, got a gun in your face, huh?
Until Burns is on the scene.
Oh, man, I am wicked baked. Hey, man, in the movie, you got shot, but you look great, baby. Hey, who's the guy with the antler?
Man, you know who I am, loco?
Ain't the surprise, I got a gun. Blame me, blame yourself. Cool now, huh?
In crime news, Asian gang trouble in San Fierro is on the rise, with problems developing between Chinese triad gangs and Vietnamese gangs. A government official released this statement. I'm Leanne Forge, WCTR News. Stay indoors.
If you crave news, WCTR, West Coast Talk Radio.
Let's be honest about things for a second. Really honest. You came out to the West Coast to get away from something. Everyone does. Let's face it, the Midwest is full of retards.
Speak on it.
This is a friend of yours. I've got some information relating to your brother. Come to my ranch and I'll explain. It's in Chiara Robotic. Cross the Garber Bridge, head south.
Who the fuck is this?
I can't talk right now. Get your ass over here.
Mom's always told me not to talk to strangers.
And look what happened to the bitch. Now, if you want your brother to go to sleep tonight with his tongue intact, get your ass over here. Goodbye.
I love a zebra park.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Ah! Do you like Bangkok?
I don't think so.
Watch your back.
Bye.
Dude, you're in trouble.
I love my husband more than anything.
Which is why I was surprised to find her sleeping with the teenager next door.
Now I take each day one day at a time. I didn't know what I had till it was almost gone. Now I'm faithful and haven't terminated a pregnancy in over a year. I stopped obsessing about my weight. Now there's just more of me to love. They say America's fatter than ever. But when you're number one, it's time to celebrate. And why not celebrate with cake? Every day.
Hello?
Yo, it's Jethro, man. Listen, me and Caesar have used our contacts to, like, get a wish list of cars. But we'll need to turn them around real quick, dude. Now, there's a showroom around the block that's come up for sale. And I thought it would be a good idea to make things look as legitimate as possible.
Yeah, that's a great idea, man. I'm gonna look into it. I'm gonna holler at you.
She was the finest girl I've seen in my life.
They all lost their serial numbers. Wise choice, sir. Wise choice. There are cultists everywhere, friend.
Oh, yeah. No credit.
Movie, movie, pleasey, pleasey.
It's all processed chicken ass. The chewy bits aren't harmful, sir.
I need that shit you dropped.
Do you like the starfish?
Chale, you so-so.
Enjoy yourself, sir.
Trucha.
This ain't no big deal. I just want the core.
Richard spoke to a man on the scene.
That's right, Leanne. It's another victory for Prohibition. Police are really celebrating after this one. One officer told me his amazing true life story of how he infiltrated a drug ring and how cool it was to get paid to get high.
Yeah, I was undercover smoking crack every day. You know, just to be one of them. I even took my wife undercover and made her a crack whore. Say hello to the newsman, bitch.
Hey, don't I know you? The rusty trombone, right?
I doubt it, Trap. You're crazy. Back to you, Leanne.
Police are struggling to solve the mystery of a container ship found deserted and full of bodies. The FBI is investigating. And government officials denied the existence of an area of Bone County that isn't on the map. Someone who was unprepared to be named said the so-called place that isn't called anything doesn't exist. And if it did, we'd name it something. And where is Mad Dog, wonder record execs? The rapper has battled alcoholism and egomania for many years and recently missed a concert in Las Venturas. Staying in Venturas, it used to be a patch of desert, then it was a mob town. Now it's the corporate headquarters of America. Richard explains from the streets.
That's right, Leanne.
Stay alert. They're after us.
This is well-known philanthropist Big Smoke, and you're listening to WCTR. Make a difference to your community. Keep our city...
Read 'em and weep, cabrón.
Oh, shit.
So this is it, huh? The great new business venture that's supposed to save all of our worthless lives?
You wanna get in?
Look, I thought this was supposed to be our foot on the ladder. I thought we were gonna make this place work.
Hey, it might look like we playing cards, but we actually planning.
Don't worry, sweet baby. We're about to go get our first project.
At last, it works.
What works?
Oh, just a simple bit of electronic wizardry and intellectual bombast that hacks into the state-of-the-art satellite immobilization technology on board our target vehicle. Oh, me.
I don't know what he just said, but it's on.
Yes, it's on. Wait, what's on?
This gadget is set to pick up on cell phone signals. Each time she makes a call, it will give you the new location. You have to stay close if you're going to get an updated position, though. Okay?
For sure. Good looking, see? You think I'm a flip or slip? Don't even...
It's hot like alien balls in here, going to the conspiracy lines.
Hi, my name's Adam Burke. I've been doing some much-needed surveillance in the desert while hang gliding. I've noticed a peculiar trailer compound where a man is running around in a spacesuit conducting weird rituals with Domestabot.
What? Well, he probably wants you to leave him alone. Get a real hobby, like pretending to be someone on TV. Next, caller.
Hey, it's me again.
You?
Now, come on, man. Tell the people about the desert. How come there's something missing, huh? A map with things missing ain't a real map, and that's what they feed us. That and female hormones and a water supply.
I hear you on that one.
Well, I'll call back when I got proof. You better not be tracing this call.
I don't trace calls. Everything in life should be anonymous. I tell my various partners that all the time. Rick from Blueberry Acres, what do you think? I couldn't have said it better myself.
Truth is wisdom, brother. And brother, wisdom works. That's why we made it up.
You and I have a lot in common. Vivian is calling in from Carson City and wants to talk about crop circles.
Oh, wow. I never thought I'd actually make it on the show.
Is that because you have a girl's name? Here's a conspiracy. Your mom hates you.
Holy shit, how'd you know that?
Next caller.
Wait a minute. I know a lot of demonstrators.
Don't you see me walking here? None of
us say any.
Understand all about the aliens and just where you were planted. Mike on line 10.
Ben, I think my dentist is attracted to me. She knocks me unconscious and has her way with me.
Well, it's unlikely, but it could be true.
My teeth feel great, but I feel icky, all dirty and used like a sex object.
I'll tell you what makes me feel icky. The fact I haven't washed in 2 months. Whatever you do, trust nobody. Next caller.
I am a nomad.
In darkness, you only have your nocturnal instincts to rely on. Ultimate Disc in the Dark, the electric, stimulating new game that's sweeping San Fierro. It's a non-contact, contact sport where you throw a flying disc in the dark.
I got it! Get him! Now he's there!
It's a new competitive sport for the uncompetitive and aggressive.
Hey, Carl! There's two cars on the list, Ese, and they're in the showroom across town. Let's go get them.
I always admired your direct approach, hombre.
Okay, let's go get those wheels.
Somebody help me!
I like this place, you know?
Where?
San Fierro, man. My home will always be the Barrios and El Corona. But this city, it has something gentle about it.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Kendall seems to like it too, you know?
Oh yeah, she's really getting her head into this business thing.
That's good. She always been the brains of the family. She should get out together and make something of herself.
I think she's aiming to make something out of all of us, eh?
Yeah, she the moms of the family now.
Hey, who's this truth guy, Holmes? I don't think he's wrapped too tight.
He just sees everything from a different perspective, that's all. At first, I thought he was just another acid casualty fruitcake. But some of the things he say, I don't know, man. It ain't all bullshit.
Hey, you gonna become an alien hunter, Holmes?
I'll take a rain check on that one.
When you should be.
Here we go, Holmes. They're in the second floor showroom.
Oh, great. Why is nothing ever easy?
Can I help you two, gentlemen?
Yeah, you can help us by going to help some other motherfucker.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea.
All right, CJ, it's time to roll. Just follow the leader, you better keep up.
Ah, you a maniac, S.A.?
Hey, CJ, is this working?
Yeah, reading you loud and clear.
Come on, CJ, see if you can keep up with Caesar Villalpando. Beat the tram up the hill. Beat some chocolate cake. This tram driver must be shitting himself, Holmes. Hello, cop. What took you, eh?
Okay, Caesar, that's enough fun. Let's get these cars back to the garage.
Okay, CJ. Hey, I know a quick route. Hello, cop. What, back to any of you or that? Get out of the fucking road! Holy shit! Fuck, Wolf, did you see that?
Can we think about getting back? Before I end up in a car wreck barbecue?
Sure thing, Holmes. There's a shortcut this way.
Damn, you fell off?
In your shirt.
Babe. So, who?